While out for a nighttime stroll in the Shire, there is a certain unpleasant feeling lingering about. Something on the air is strange tonight. Perhaps it is only the unseasonable chill or the great darkness of this particular evening. But surely it is nothing noteworthy, for this is the Shire, and it is rare indeed for any evil to touch this land.
What's your business on the road? Inside is a spare weapon. You should loot it for yourself, then equip it to use it. Be sure to equip your weapon before we have at it. We ought to test your skill in battle. Try coming at me! Gracious me! Did you see that? Will you clear the path?
Huh!
press on now. Blast! I just need to find the key. Ooh.
Hobbits seem to turn up in the most unlikely places, Bounder Boffin. Come along. We are not safe just yet. Safe now. This was a dire turn of events.
Wounded by a black rider, the ranger Umdir escaped with his charges into the wild, making his way back to the village of Archet. There, Captain Brackenbrook, a retired sellsword, has allowed Strider and his companions to stay and take respite from their cares.
You're awake. That fellow Umdir seems very ill.
Do not trouble yourself on my account. It is only a chill. There are too many deeds to be done, all pressing, and none of them easy. Perhaps you can help, my friend. Captain Brackenbrook will not heed my warnings.
I don't like the look of those rangers one bit.
Ooh, this is intolerable.
Mm-hmm. What can I do for you?
Greetings. What can I do for you?
Thank you.
Alas, for peaceful folk everywhere, it is an enormous task to convince them that evil people with evil intentions will commit evil deeds. Before you try to fight, you must learn what skills you may from the trainer.
Could I speak with you a moment? How can I be of service? Greetings.
Do you feel confident in what you have learned? Umdir, my poor old friend. A shadow has crept over him.
I don't like the look of those rangers one bit.